You have what you need.
So far, yeah. Okay, look, I understand if you're scared.
I'm not scared. No one asked me to stay.
Well, no one asked you to leave.
You'll need to do better than that.
I could use some help. I could use your help.
Like a team?
Sure, like a team.
Not used to being a team.
No, I'm not.
Was that so hard?
No.
Let's go then.
Sure. All right, let's dive in and see what we can find.
It's in here, on the top floors. How do we get there?
You ride the cameras. They're armed to the teeth.
It's like a fortress. I don't see an easy way in.
Man, fuck that bitch. You know something? Fuck you too, man.
Fuck the insect, right?
You've done this before.
I admit nothing.
These machines from the chip card.
Don't worry about that. We got it covered.
We're more on top of it.
That's the way my competition. But if you know what I know, and you can do it what I can do? Take the hardware and you use it to protect yourself. Shit, my little castle here. It's got state-of-the-art security paid for by the giving taxpayers of Chicago.
Fuck you! Fuck you!
Thank you, everybody.
Fucking trying to change me. I ain't got shit except my word and my balls, nigga. Fuck that. You got this? You want more?
There. The IP address is coming from that room.
There's a card reader on it. Shit. Keys hidden in his dog tag.
Listen, ain't nobody stole from you, boy. Get your boss on the phone.
Yeah, it'll take a few.
It'll fucking take a few. Hey, but get your ass in here. What are you doing with that? I thought I told you.
I just thought that you...
This shit won't fly. You remember Grandma's Bulldog? That ugly little fuck.
Fathead.
Always came running when you hollered for him, right? But I always kept pissing on the floor, too.
Yeah, yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
No, you don't. Listen, it costed me business. And who do you think's gonna win between you and business?
Yeah, Mr. Quinn's on speaker. Business. Quinn!
I put you in charge of merchandise and security. Now I find you stole on my guest list. I won't be fleeced, Mr. Rank.
Yo, chill. It ain't how it went down. See, I think you're confused. This is a business collaboration. Your guests are my guests. Listen, we'll talk this out at the auction.
Don't be a stoked, Mr. Rank. Where I grew up, we shot them between the eyes.
Fucking leprechaun can suck my lucky charm. This fuck's a stoked.
Yo, it's a weasel, man.
Weasel.
I don't see how you could get on the compound. Never mind near that room. Even the security locks on the doors are encrypted.
That fat kid, Bedbug, he's gonna go in for me.
Just like that. And why should he help us?
I'm betting he's one mistake away from a bullet to the head. So when he makes that mistake, I'll be recording. Nothing like blackmail to change someone's tune.